Right, let's start that from the start again.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Okay, here we go. Now we're ready to take over the galaxy.
Orders,
yeah, there we are. Yeah, looks like we're taking on Mygeeto. Haven't got any bonuses, obviously, because we're right at the start. Music keeps on doing the thing. Come on, you're gonna get me copyright strike. Right, there we go. Tough one to start off with. It's nice to have a little bonus for this one. The enemy tends to fight hard on this planet, so dunno, tricky one. I'm gonna go straight for a command post. Let's take the fight straight to those rebel scum. Okay, we've wrested it from their control. Good. That's what we like to hear. Try and hold this if we can. Might be easier said than done. There we go. We got a tank. I am nicking that immediately. Oh, let's get Chatter. Okay. So I think they've only got one command point, and it's that one on the other side of this bridge, so they are really in trouble right from the off. Have they got anything? Have they got any gun emplacements? Yes, they clearly do, because we just got hit really, really hard by something. Let's fix this thing up. Yes. There you go. Need more? There you go. Okay, and they are getting a little bit too big for their boots, so let's put them back down. Oof. Oh, so you just get taken out. Good. Yeah, I mean, they are. I think they're going to regret standing against the might of the Empire at this point. Okay, we've got Guardian, damage reduction, that's good. Done well enough to get that little reward. I'm going to start pushing forward. If there's a problem, it's that these weapons are overheating so much and killing so many of them so quickly. They start lobbing those grenades and they can make a mess of the old tank pretty quickly. Come on, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Okay, 13 left. Oops. Sorry. Kill the stormtrooper. I don't think that matters though. I don't think it's going to turn the tide somehow. Gotcha. Oh. There he is. The last one. Gotcha. Good start. Very good start. 26 kills, 0 deaths, 24 with only 2, yeah, but you weren't even in a tank, so that's pretty good.
The Empire has received credit.
Right,
for
I think we suitably embarrassed the rebellion. Gonna be like, what happened? Ooh, Mustafar. Definitely a favourite of mine. Combat shielding, okay, so they're gonna be tougher. They're gonna be harder to take out. Let's try and go for a big win early. Oof, ah, shoot. There's a lot of enemies there. Okay, give it another go. All the same. Okay.
We've lost control of the command post.
Come on, don't make it one of those ones where we're sat wondering what on earth anybody else is doing. Combat shielding doesn't help against a point blank shot against a shotgun. Does give them an advantage though, so we've got to really push forward. It's even Steven so far. As always, they are lobbing grenades like they're going out of fashion. Lucky shot. Okay, they have got a slight edge. We've got to take more command points than them just so that they're losing people. In a straight up firefight, one of theirs is going to win against one of ours. They have better defense. Oof, ouch, lucky shot, fella, lucky shot. I'm gonna keep on going for that point. We're just ahead, we've got one more person than them. Wash the scum. Ouch. I haven't got enhanced blasters or anything, but still hit pretty hard. Oof. So do we, thankfully. Okay. This is how we want it to go. Even with their fancy bonuses activated. You're camping. Yeah, that was excellent, yeah, that's good. Fight together. Okay. I need supplies. There's gotta be gonk droids somewhere.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Okay. Trying to find you.
The command post has fallen to our enemies.
Keep trying to get us ahead. Yeah, you can notice that they are definitely significantly tougher to take down. Okay, we've got a health bot here. That might just have to do. Somebody's just dropped some health if you need it. Cool. There it is. There's the gonk droid.
Take it back. Our reinforcements are thinning.
music's flipping in again. Let's... don't know why it does that. Okay. Okay, looks like we've got a lot of bad guys over here. Oof, I was right. They definitely look like they want to come through here. Have a mine.
Command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Okay, their reinforcements are dwindling. That's very good news. Just taken this command... well, no, they've just freed this command post from power control. Oh, gosh, loads of them. Oh, they're really going for this command post. Oh, damn, the grenade thing. Oof. Okay. I've had to just... had to give up that command post, but they had to pay so dearly to get it. Something of a Pyrrhic victory for them. Trying to keep an eye on where they're lobbing all these grenades. They just love throwing their grenades around. Makes a mess of everything. Okay. Loads of them up there. Definitely pushing us back, but it's costing them so much and they're going to run out of troops soon, so they can keep having these little victories if they want.
Victory is within our grasp.
They can win these battles. We're looking to win a war. Nice. They're just going for this bit here. One left. Can I capture this point before he goes? Yes. Oh, I'm a war hero. Oof, got that last kill as well. All right. Okay. 26 kills, 3 deaths, but I'll take it. 40 kills. You got 40 kills. Didn't die at all. Were you just sort of hanging around a health droid? Yeah. Oh,
doors.
No, doors, just, okay. Strategy that worked. Okay. Smart idea to get a shock trooper as soon as possible. That means that if we happen to wind up on a map with vehicles, we've actually got a little something that can do something about it. Okay, we're going to Yavin 4. And I am tempted to do my classic get in a tank, kill everything strategy. So much additional firepower. We've got some armor, mobility. I'm tempted to go up to their home, basically. Get out of it.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Lots of smog. It's difficult to see what we're doing on this one. Okay, there we go. There's an enemy tank. Let's get rid of that. That's definitely a threat to us. Got it.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
I should be able to make it so that their tanks just ain't a problem.
Command post is under hostile control. control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Got to be careful, they are powerful. And they've got more command points than us, so our reinforcements are just draining. Tricky angle here to do some tank-on-tank action, but... Ouch. Four tanks down already. We will, of course, regenerate. Good. That's... Oh, is that a command post that they would just go for? There we go. Another tank. Let's put it out of commission. Ooh. One tank, yes. Another tank just appeared. That is a big problem for us. Okay. Bye-bye, my tank. We got. It's okay. The music is still there, thanks. Gotta do that right away as soon as we get into a battle, I think. Turn the music off, just... Copyright reasons. Who was shooting at me? Doran Croton was. Thanks, Doran Croton. He did. It was, yeah, just. I think he got a headshot. Nasty. Ah. Okay, let's see if I can cut these guys out of their tank. Take it for ourselves. Okay, somebody blew it up. Oh. Excuse me, mind if I hitch a ride? Got one. Don't know where that little dude's going in a speeder bike, but let's get this thing fixed up, shall we? And ourselves while we're at it. Somebody's hitting us. Keep that tank in front of us so that the one behind it cannot shoot us. Take out the one in front and then go for the other one. I mean, that's what I'm doing at the moment, is tank hunting. Should help our efforts. Oh! Ah, oh my gosh. I've just looked at how many people there are on the map. Guess we're doing better than I realised. Let's nick some command posts, shall we? Hello? I'm just going to take this command post. There's two of them left. It's a big map, so they could be pretty hard to find. Don't think they're up here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're right at the back of the map. That's fine.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. We've captured a command post.
If they surrendered, we'd give them mercy of a quick death.
Count is diminishing. A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. We've lost a command post. Fight for it. We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements
hey,
are
you.
Dwindling.
Wait. Don't run off with that speed bike. I want that.
A command post is under hostile control. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Really, how did you guys manage to make that happen? There's 78 of you, there's one of them. I'm just going for that command post that they've got. He's got to be around there. Oh, somebody's shooting at something. I don't fancy his chances. Oof. Headshot kill. Nice. I got 17 and got killed twice. Got 26 and died once. Probably because I was blowing up tanks. I think they're worth a bit more than just some guy. Okay, they are going for Coruscant. It's a fun battle, it's a fun map. Do like this one. We don't have a Sith, it would be in this case. Rebel scum.
Command post is under Imperial control.
Right, we've got one command post.
Command post is under hostile control.
I'm going to take this one over here. I want to stop them from getting it. Okay, here we go, here we go. It looks like somebody was going for it. Didn't succeed. Ain't going to succeed either. Input.
We've captured a command post.
Let's see if we can keep them contained. Kind of easier if they keep doing that, shooting on people. Please feel free to keep on doing that, guys. Good strategy, it could really pay off. Okay, we've taken it from their control. We actually turn it to our side. Hey buddy. Hi buddy.
We've captured a command post.
Excellent. It's a good one to have as well. Okay, they've only got one command post, so I mean all we've got to do is just maintain this really. I'm not too keen on taking big risks here. Even if they get another one, they're still down by one. Don't know how they managed it, but okay. Ouch. Ah, rats. Darn Crotan! Again! Okay, that was bad. I was a little too aggressive there. Paid for it. Who the? How did you get here? Buddy. Way ahead of them.
Oh,
saw that grenade, couldn't do anything about it. Some command posts, get some points. Three of them left. Yes.
A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
The one guy who's left is losing reinforcements. Sounds so smug when he says that. So, there we go. That was rough. I got like blown up in quick succession by grenades. So uh-oh. It died like five or six times. Well, four times. Okay.
The Empire has received credits for defending Coruscant. Please select a fleet to command.
Lots and lots of points. I think.
Imperial Marines.
Always fun. And I think they're kind of useful. And
all fleets on standby. The invasion of Felucia.
Not my favorite map. But hence I'm going to use the bonus. Right, yeah, music's bound to be. There we go. And here we go. Come on, guys. Let's get him. Do they start? Yes, they start up on the tree. I'm gonna go for that. Okay. What have we got here? Anybody guarding this? Doesn't look like it. Hello. How about a close range firefight with somebody who has a shotgun? Stop throwing your grenades, dude.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
We've lost the command post. Are they taking it?
We've captured a command post. A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Great, great, great. Oof, boy, they're really going for that one. I'm gonna see if I can take this one. I don't want them getting it. We got it back? No, we haven't. Excellent. We now have more points than that. Yes, we do. Big time. I think they're going for this one up here. Seems to be lots of troopers around here.
Is no longer under Empire control. Command post is under hostile control.
Okay. I think this is safe. Ouch. Ah, they got their vehicles. Okay, I found the car park. Come back here, come back. Come back, I want to cut you out of that thing. I want it for myself. I'm chasing this tank.
Lost the command post. Take it back.
I'm fixated on the tank.
We've lost control of the command We've lost the command post. Fight for it. The command post is under hostile control.
Doing a flipping good job of taking these command posts, I'll give them that. Okay. Great, I've got the old Flechette shotgun.
Return to battle.
He's running away.
The command post is under Imperial control. We've lost control of the command post.
Somebody's running away. There you are. The problem is their camera actually works. Find me if you're anywhere near me. On the west side of the map. Now you've got to remember that we've got reinforcements as well, additional troops, so I mean, they ain't winning this. And heck, he took a bit of a... Ooh, look, we got a chicken walker.
Command post is under hostile control. Our numbers are being depleted.
But on the plus side, there's 10 of them. Oops, just killed one of our own people. Some troops. Not for the four that are left.
A command post is under Imperial control. A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Hey baby. Okay. We got one command post, so if we take this, the counter starts running down. I don't see any gunfights happening anywhere, so I don't know where they are. Great, I managed to get War Hero just before... You dropped dead? What, he just dropped dead? Yeah, you got War Hero. Only 11 kills.
The Empire has received credit for taming Volusia.
Played that pretty defensively and it worked out well, so...
All fleets are
okay.
Select a bonus to purchase. Leader, but
I'm
all
treat
fleets
myself.
On standby.
Mm-hmm. Small, unstable world. Oh, right, okay, so who's going to be...
Select a bonus for leader bonus activated.
Don't know who this is going to be. I think it'd probably be like Anakin or something, surely. Yes. Do you want to play as Anakin?
Our forces are under escort of a leader.
The force is strong.
Yeah, we are indeed all over you. Do something about it.
The command post is under Imperial control.
Okay, they've got one that's being attacked and one that's absolutely fine. Let's go for that one that's not being attacked at the moment. Let's tie them up here, shall we?
The force is strong with me.
Force is strong with you, mate.
A command post is under hostile control. A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Just a flipping whirlwind of killy stuff here.
A command post is under Imperial control.
What do they got? They got one left. Straight for that. Hey, sniper. Okay, so they've added snipers to their roster. Okay, that's fine. Jedi and Sith, of course, very powerful, but they can't fight a war by themselves. Doing its thing again. Sorry. And we're back in the room. Oh. Yeah, they love the grenades, bless them. They also like the blasters. Give them that. Sometimes they're pretty good with those too. Still in triple digits. They've got 26 people left. Whoa! Easy with the sniper rifle. Flippin' heck. Killing that. Oh my gosh. Can't really rush him. Yeah, do you see what I mean? It's pretty well locked down. Got a couple of people here. Oh, thank you. There's a couple of rebel scum just all bunched up together. That means they're as much at risk themselves as anyone else. I shall reserve force choke. Didn't even get a chance.
You gonna force choke me then? Command and shot.
Okay, 3 kills, 32. So we destroyed a third of the army between us. That always feels great.
The Empire has received credits for defending Mustafa.
Yeah, we defended the crap out of it.
All fleets on standby. Select a unit.
Our special units.
Select a bonus to purchase.
They really are rubbish. Oh yeah, yeah it does. Just means that when we put it on YouTube, we're not going to get any monetization, but that's fine. It all goes to John Williams instead, which I'm okay with.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Okay, I'm not going to use the leader because it's probably going to be Boba Fett. Boba Fett sucks. Oh, they're using supplies. Terrifying. One of those wonderful things about the Empire. Our tanks are fantastic. Let's get a top gunner, shall we? Let's go over and start blowing up their tanks. Come on. gun turrets as well, which could be a real problem for us. There's two tanks down.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Wow, we've got a command post. That's impressive. Perfect. Supports. Get the wood, get everything, get just anything. If it's rebel, kill it. Don't worry too much about target selection. It's a target-rich environment right here. They're going to keep on pouring out of here as well. Oof, ouch, what was that? Oh, anti-tank trooper. I'll prioritize them. It's a bit of a massacre. Oof, ouch, something got us. Something got us pretty good. Oop, fresh tank. Don't know what you guys on speed bikes are doing. Take this point lesson. Yeah, let's fix up this tank. I was going to try and hermit crab into another one, but lost that command post. That's not the same as them having taken it. Oh great. I gotta fix this thing up a little bit. Okay, I think we're getting a little too close to comfort, so it's gonna have to do as far as repairing that tank goes. Gallery, there's 17 of them left. They're soon not going to have any reinforcements come in.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Oh, boo. Wookiees killed you. Have they no honor? Stunning, that was stunning, really. Wookiees, of course, very tough to deal with. If you're in a tank, it's a damn sight easier. They're tough. If you're just taking them on with just small arms, it's... don't think you can blow that up. Okay, where are they? They're behind that flipping wall. And the Wookiee's just going to keep on coming out. Let's see now, we can blow up. Damn, I really wanted to stay alive. That character has done so well. But we had to make the push. There's whoopies everywhere. Kind of got a bit of a conundrum because I've got to get in there to kill the rest. Well, the last flipping rebel scum. Last actual rebel soldier. But those Wookiees just going to keep on flipping appearing. I'm trying to blow up the gate. Got it. Gate's down. Okay, I'm just getting out there. Tough. It's tricky because they have an unlimited supply of Wookiees. And they are behind those thick defenses. Oof. We still took out like half their army between us. Which is pretty good, I would say. Should we do one more? Yeah, that was a rough one, but okay, don't know where they're going.
Select a bonus to purchase.
That's great for if we have a space battle.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Mustafa. I think we should break out the old Anakin Skywalker again. And make them regret their life choices. They want to go home and rethink their life.
Enemy forces have received increased supply caches. Our leader is on the battlefield.
Oh wow, I just battered away a grenade. Like it was a baseball, yeah. Just swung a lightsaber and it just battered a grenade away.
That was exhilarating.
We've captured a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Look out! I'm taking you down, plastic boy!
Taking you down, plastic boy. Well, because of the armor. I don't think it's actually supposed to be plastic. Yeah, we got it. I think we got it.
Command post for the Empire.
Okay, are there any? I don't think there's anybody left. I killed like 40, but then I'm a Sith Lord. That went well. That was slick. How long did that even take? It should take. Kill four people. 21. Don't get any medals if you're a hero, though. Does it tell us? 1:20.
The Empire has received credits for defending. Mustafa.
Took the entire planet in 1 minute plus some change.
All fleets awaiting
orders. Pretty good, I'd say. I'm going to say that the leadership bonus is well worth taking. What do we got? I think there's a Tatooine down here. The leader is probably Boba Fett, so I'm... Unless... Do you want to be Boba Fett?
Select a bonus for this battle.
You can give it a go.
Leader bonus activated.
I think it's Boba Fett, I mean, unless it's the Emperor or something. We'll see what it says.
Our leader is on the battlefield.
He's a bit like Han Solo. He's got that triple shot rifle. He can fly, which is really good. He's got a flamethrower as well. Oh my good lord. Okay, Mulligan. Should have been Boba Fett, shouldn't I? No, I'm kidding. the enemy. A lot of rebel scum around these parts.
We've lost control of the command post.
Bye. Sadistic the way that they just shoot the corpses on the floor. Yeah, our numbers are being depleted. That's not really something that you want to be hearing. Oof, ouch. Ow. Really didn't want me taking that bar. So I'll go back and try it again. Oh no, they go nuts with the grenades, they really do. And it's very effective. Saw that flipping grenade. I think I've already died like 4 times here.
This way. Lead the land post for the Empire. We've lost control of the command post. The command post is no longer under Empire control. The command post is under hostile control.
This job's finished. I'm out of here.
You must have got some kills.
The command post has fallen to our enemies. The command post is under Imperial control.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. That's good. That's very good. Oh,
we lost the command post.
Where the hell are they coming from? Yeah, battle for the bar round 2.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Nice. This is usually quite risky. Try and take this command point. Don't really need to, but hey, let's do it.
We've captured reinforcements are dwindling.
Taking the command post, still connect. So we put the kibosh on that. Should have. Yes, exactly the same. We're both on exactly the same flipping. I know. That was just foolish. It's not going to help my kill death ratio.
We've lost control of the command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
I'm going to nick the command post. Well, at least now we know we can go for that one that we were going for, and there's not any mines there. I can just trip them. Command post. Yeah, there's a gun turret up here. Some attention. There we go. Okay. Tatooine is now ours. That was a bit messy. But we did it. We only died twice. I died 5 times.
Oh, no.
And that was just idiotic flipping grenade stuff.
The Empire has been given credit for taking Tatooine.
Okay, I think we could call it there. We've got a lot of the galaxy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left and their fleet. But we'll call that a stream there. Thanks very much for watching. Catch you on the next one.